Hello you guys. So today I'm going to be doing a tub demo and review of a bath bomb from the company called Mad Bear Beauty. And this bath bomb of theirs is called Royalty. You can see why. It's this gorgeous royal purple color with some black and gold on the top. I mean, so they're all individually shrink wrapped. So now I'm going to take the shrink wrap off. Oh, this smells like this has to be like her dupe of Lush's Kalaka scent, lime and frankincense. I mean, that's what it smells like to me. I could be wrong. Nice. Look at that. Insane, saturated. That is what I'm talking about. Oh my gosh. So I'm going to look up here real quick and see if I can see. Oh, okay. It is a Kalakas. This is their Kalakas scented bath bomb. Kalakas dupe. I can't wait to use this. And this is what I'm going to use today. So now I'm going to go to the tub and we'll see what this is like. So as far as this bath bomb, the cleanup was one of the easiest I've ever seen. It didn't leave any ring, and I fully expected it to because of that dark color, but it didn't leave anything behind. It's pretty amazing. It has some gold sparkle in it, and it leaves, I mean, it's such a rich hue of violet in the water. It's just absolutely gorgeous. This bath bomb ticks all the boxes for me. I really can't find any kind of negative or fault in it. The price point's good. The smell is good. The looks are good. I would give this bath bomb a 5 out of 5 rating.